baby water crossing. Yeah, I have you on the video. The bike coming. You can go ahead if you want. Riding through some really dense forest here. This actually is not something very remote, but it's just not paved is all. And we are seeing a lot of traffic. We see a couple of buses, like proper big buses going down. And yeah, a lot of like cars and regular bikes. So this is, looks like it's super remote, but oh, there you go. There's a bus right in front of us. But it's amazing. All the twisties and, you know, it's, it rained over here quite a bit, so it's not dusty either. A lot of fun. And this XRE 300 is bloody incredible. I wonder if they sell this bike in North America. That another big truck, like an old Dodge. They have CRF 300 in Canada, but I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of how it looks. And Luis had the 250 and I wasn't very impressed with the suspension and the power. So this is built for adventure, like the seat, the fairings, and you know, the suspension, the power. It's doing an amazing job. It was amazing in the twisties as well. So this could be a perfect second bike in Canada. I think Honda on purpose is not launching this in North America, then a lot of people will buy this and no one will buy the expensive CB500 or CBX500 or Africa Twins. People who are getting the CB500X could easily buy this and use this as an adventure bike, and it would be a lot more cheaper. So that's the Honda marketing strategy, I guess. And on purpose, they've kept the 350, the CRF 250 and 300 looking ugly and a little subpar. The components over there are not that good compared to what we have on this bike. So yeah, off-roading to us is not really off-roading to the locals here. This is the only way. Saw a bunch of horses too. People use horses to commute. views are here. Views here are incredible. Like, never ending. And we saw a lot of bikes from Indian companies too. So back home in India, I used to ride Bajaj Pulsar. That was actually one of my first motorcycles that I bought with my own money. And then that was the bike for me to go to work, to go on adventures like this, long trips and whatnot. It was a 150cc bike. It was pretty good. Like 15, 16 years ago, it was incredible. Like, did everything that I wanted it to do. So I see a lot of those bikes here. Bajaj Pulsars. And the other Indian companies like TVS and Hero, they sell a lot of their bikes here. But I feel like if you want to do stuff like this, then the XRE 300 is the way to go. The Suzuki DR650 was good yesterday, but man, does it vibrate. Phew. And the clutch was so hard compared to this. Like, it's got good enough power, but I think that bike needs an update. At least improve some, you know, smaller things to make it more comfortable. Wow, this is amazing. Oh, I think the off-road is about to end. Yeah. You can see the nice river down there. Let's keep going. Yeah. That's what map says. Yeah. Wow, people don't trust me here. That's a bit heartbreaking. Yeah, go down. Ooh, nice river. Look at these big rocks, crazy. This is another mode of transportation here. Oh, it looks like a big, it looks like a big horse or a mule. Actually, it's a mule. Whoa, look at that on the left side. Crazy. Yeah. Are they part of the Andes? On these light bikes, it feels easy. On my big Africa twin, this would not be easy. I mean, it wouldn't be bad, but it'd be very tiring. It's still up enough. If it gets dark, we can stay in one of these houses. Hola. Wow, fantastico. Buono. Misty mountain tops. Sir ji, Whoa. I don't think I can go from here. That was tight. Huh? Yeah, I don't know. For them, it's like nothing, like every day. Yeah, yeah. Crazy valley of clouds. Damn, look at that. It's crazy. Oh shit. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you hurt?
No.
Turn the ignition off and on. Kilometers, we're almost there.
Okay, you can pass. You wanna take a minute? I got to check it out just there.
Okay, yeah, take your time. It's a nice looking bike. Stopped here just because of that bike. So cool. We are 9 minutes from our destination. Civilization here. No, I saw civilization everywhere throughout this road. Off-road for us, road for the other folks. This is incredible. I think that's the town that we're gonna go to. Looks stunning. Wow, it's amazing. So the name of the town that we're gonna stay tonight is Pennsylvania. Looks like it's one of the most remotest town here. Whoa! Hey Cardo, stop music. Hey Cardo, music off. We are in the town of Pennsylvania. Looks pretty. Hola. Oh wow, look at this town. Look at this guy. The bike is bigger than him. Such a nice town. I love it. It's got a very hill station vibe. That's a decently sized town. I think today might be a holiday over here. Right, this is the hotel we are staying in. Look at this big bloody tree mountain and this hotel in the background. Amazing. Looks amazing. Good job booking these hotels, Luis. Let's take a look. Looks like a great hotel. Luis has outdone himself. all the hotels that he's booked have been amazing. This looks like a little gem. Great location. This is our room for the night. Looks pretty cool. Nice bright colors. Nice washroom.